You there? I sent you an invite. Game invite. So I'll be setting up the match. Just gonna have to be careful what you agree to. These people are shiesty, bro. Clearly, the first guy got me, right? I'm recording it right now. Okay, I'm creating the match. Up. So here's the trick. Don't confirm the match until you see all of the setup, right? So you tell the guy, I'll confirm the match when I see the what you set up. I didn't put our game chat in it because you can have it where the chat is included in the, because just in case we're talking about something about scripts. Right. Right. You can do it on YouTube as well. Yeah, it's on YouTube. That's what Bagger does too. He said he hasn't had a problem with anyone quitting on him. I get the very first one I play fucking quits on me. Yeah. Well, he used the rules against me, right? I mean, he has to confirm the match. Because I'm a rookie at it. It won't matter. The video won't matter. He didn't accept the challenge on the site, so it don't matter. He was going to wait until he won. Then he would confirm the match, like he would accept the challenge, and then he would just write, put in that he won. You understand? And I can't, how would I dispute it? He beat me. And I confirmed the match, and he did too. So he's a real piece of shit. Yeah. You can do this as a team too, eh? The game saloon, yeah. You can put up all shop matches, and what it does is it splits the money between the two of you. Thanks. That's hilarious. If you use math, you suck. That's what the guy sent me a message. If you use math, you suck. Ha ha ha. That's part. Oh, yeah. How much does it, are you able to change it by? Right. Settle down. Right. Right. Thank you. Good. I didn't notice it do anything. I held it immediately, like I didn't even wait. It didn't do anything. Right. Well, I mean, how would you know? You wouldn't know until it's going. You can still manipulate it? Oh. You use your right stick? Mm-hmm. Thanks. No, I didn't do anything. I held it immediately, bro. That didn't do any. It doesn't do anything. I mean, I held it straight to the left immediately, even during the putt, like while it's, yeah, straight out. Yeah, if I can get this to work and I can learn to avoid these people who are trying to cheat me. Sit down. Right. You would think. We'll see. That guy got me good though, fucker. I was fucking winning too. $20. Now, when you went on, did it tell you it gave you a $50 bonus? I didn't have a code either. Yeah, I wouldn't do that either. Yeah. Well, you gotta get enough matches. I just don't know how often you're getting matches, to be honest with you. Because people don't come on here just to give money away. I mean, they must think they're gonna win, right? Right. Are you up for any play matchmaking after this? Thanks. Right. Right. It doesn't work, but how come Jay never told me? That's not cool, considering I make all these scripts. Square and L1 for view. Oh, right. Oh, it's over? Okay. Now, what you should do here is go ahead and you take a screenshot, right? I know, you don't have to worry about me, but I would screenshot that win. So now, report results. What's your experience? Make sure you put good. Give me a good review. I lost. Skill rating? I don't know what skill rating is. Oh, I'm going to put you as a 4. Oh, all right. Let me put you as a 2. It'll lower it. Or I'll do even do the lowest. Just do 1. Do 1 for me, too. Like the tabernacle. And then I'm just going to report. You can hit request match cancel. If you claim the win without playing against your opponent, you will be fined $5. If you and your opponent do not play, you will receive a full refund, entry fee, and service fee after approximately 2 hours. So I'm going to... One. I put 1 for you. That's just sent me email. Match verified. Look at you. How, where does it say that? Oh, okay. Oh, okay, yeah, I got 14-10. 25. I'm launched into it. I'm locked into a tournament that I didn't mean to go into. So if I get an email, I'll have to start the tournament. But if I don't get an email, it'll probably just give me my money back. Because... No, it's fine. Don't worry about it. All right. Yep. Yeah, I don't know if... Right.